What is space-time?
You already know. You have never met someone at a place unless it was also at a time. You have never met someone at a time unless it was...
Okay, okay. Wait a minute. What happens to a photon from 13,800,000,000 years that comes this way and enters my eye so I can see it? Why? Where is space involved in that?
It entered your eye at a time and at a place, right here. That's all that matters. Well, once you have formalized space and time and know that they're conjoined, then you can make all kinds of fascinating calculations
with
relativity.
Well, what is all that? The train's going and I'm walking down there.
Yeah, that's
I'm walking down the train. I'm walking on the
air. And the time changes.
What is all that?
That's all the consequences of thinking about space and time as conjoined.
But it's confusing.
The universe is under no obligation to make sense to William Shatner, okay?
No, but William Shatner's under the obligation to make sense of the universe, as is you are doing. And why do I slow down as I approach the speed of light? Does it apply to a photon 13?
Now you want to freak out? I don't want your head to explode. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay? You're not ready. Are you ready?
No, I'm ready.
Okay. The faster you go, the slower time ticks.
Say that again?
The faster you move, the slower time ticks
for
you as seen by others.
Right.
As you approach the speed of light, time continues to slow down.
Yes.
At the speed of light, time stops. Which means for a photon moving at the speed of light, when it is absorbed in your retina, it is the same instant it was emitted at the Big Bang 14 billion years ago.
That's what I thought.
The photon gets emitted, bam, it's in your, as far as it's concerned, it is in your eye in that same instant.
Can we measure that photon and observe the Big Bang?
I know that that came from the Big Bang, and I'm watching it, and it's taken 13.8 billion years to reach you, but if you are that photon, it does not experience that time delay.
What a great science fiction story that is.
Instantaneous.